How can you use that as a vehicle, as a way to share the gospel?